Okay.
Let's give it a little time. Looking to see if it automatically uploads on Twitch what game I'm playing.
Oh.
Because I think sometimes it does. But I don't think one of the. It's not one of those times.
Did you refresh your browser?
Yeah, that's, I refreshed it, but. Okay. I might need to refresh it again.
Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, it definitely hasn't showed up for me.
Yeah. Alright, I got some stuff. Sweet. Ugh, at some point I know I'm gonna like screw myself over by not having enough people in my city. I suppose once we start getting two skull challenges walking around, that's probably when I need to worry about this stuff.
I think three skulls really when you need to, because I think you can do like two skulls. I still think two skulls are pretty easy.
With four people who are crafters and.
Even with four people, yeah. Okay. In crafters, yeah. As long as they've got at least some equipment on them.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. Not the best of equipments. Let's try that. That'll give me a little. Yeah, there we go. Can at least wear some armor. Can you even? Nope. Can't even. Alright. So, let's whittle away some of this. Saving up for.
Where are all your groups?
Coming back. One's way off, and one of them's gonna try and do the Divine Quest, or at least start it, and the other one's by my town. They're gonna go up and get some wicker, I think, because you wanted some more wicker, right?
I think just like a couple, like six, I think is what I wanted.
Okay.
Because I have. Two. I think I wanted to make two more baskets, I think is what I was looking for.
Yo, when you only need six?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Why didn't I get something else? Do you need wood?
I would not turn it away.
Okay. That's what I thought I would get. Alright. Stoya. What are you guys doing? Nothing. You should definitely be doing that. You should be doing that. You should be gathering fruit, I guess. I don't know. Crafting something. Oh, I got silver.
What? By your town?
No, I.
Oh, just in.
Yeah, I got some.
Somebody got some.
Yeah.
Oh, did you kill that werewolf? Isn't that where you got the silver from?
That's where I got it from. Yep, indeed.
Making some baskets. Nice.
Yep. Wait, are you looking at my.
What? Huh? What? No. Don't be embarrassed by it.
Be the Snoopy Snoop that you want to be. I get some mushrooms. Is that any use for you, or?
Yeah, I'll take mushrooms, okay. Definitely.
Probably just grab some. Yeah, whatever. Too much else.
Have you researched the dragon leather yet?
No, I need two more. I need one more. And then I can get dragon leather. And I am four away. I've got dragon leather. I can get dragon leather now.
Sweet. So you got nimblewood and dragon leather?
Well, I can start gathering those things, yes.
Yes. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Well, then we can make those awesome baskets.
Yeah, the most awesomest ones.
And that'll make things a lot easier.
Oh, damn, it glitched. Something glitched. Alright.
Uh-oh. Glitch, it's not a good word.
Well, it didn't move. And it lost all of its walking, so hopefully it'll be better next turn. Let's get another basket, because I'm sure I can... I'm just getting some regular baskets. It's going to take a while to get the other kind. Alright. Let's see where we find ourselves next turn. Okay, good. Give me that. Oh, so I should make sure my guys are all... Oh, damn it, you could have worn the armor I made. Ugh. That was foolish. Yeah, I have really crappy weapons. So if you ever want to put some research into weapons.
Okay.
At some point.
Eventually, we'll get there.
Yeah, let's see how far I can get with what I got. Alright.
Yeah, I suppose, like, if you... Since you're going to be doing pretty much all the gathering... You can focus on that, and I'll focus on what, making stuff, I guess.
Sure.
These guys. As far as research goes.
Yeah. Okay, got some things to trade for you, probably. Can't remember what I have all here, but oh yeah, that's right. There you go. Don't know if those swords are any good for now. I'll just keep them for now. Okay. Cool. That should give you some good stuff.
Excellent.
6-5. Ugh. Alright, that should be way better.
Did you have any wood?
I do. It's not really stuff I'd... I suppose I could give you some, yeah.
Well,
I could give you 10.
That's not enough. That's okay. Fine.
Well, how much would you need?
17.
I could do that. Or I just need some. I mean, I can just go and gather some more, so it's not that big of a... Oops. There you go.
Yeah, I can give you coal if you...
I should be fine with 3.
Okay. Yeah, I should... Yeah.
Yeah, try and do the Divine Quest next turn anyways, or start it. So... Okay.
Oops. No, cancel. Let's go on.
There we go. Get that up there, and... Hanging out by the fire. Checking out the bunnies.
You got bunnies, huh?
Well, next to your place.
Oh.
Not sure. Your bunny meat.
Wait, bunnies? Oh. Oh, that's weird. I wonder why that's different from the deer.
Like, I mean, it just looks. Oh.
It's just meat on both of them. I got a hunter.
Oh, sweet.
So let me trek him over to you.
Okay. Just wait. Do an intellect one. God, I'm really glad that they put that filter in there for challenges. It'd be so difficult to remember.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do a 3 skull intellect.
No, I wouldn't imagine so.
Lord was not wanted to dish out necessary pain, but you have stripped him of the dominion. Yeah, let's fight him. Sweet. That's alright. Okay. Okay, now if you want to move him over. Okay. Oh, sweet. He's even got stuff.
Even better. Yeah, came equipped. Yeah. Oh, nice.
How delightful. This one. Oh, it's the same too. Alright. Oh, that's him. Okay. 6, 5. Well. Let's get that. Follow the cat. Oh, right.
Did anything happen?
I follow the cat for a bit, but realize it's just a cat. It runs outside, finds a ball string in place.
Alright.
I still got 2 experience from it. So, you know, that's good.
Watching cats. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna trade some stuff. Get you some more wicker.
Okay. Perfect.
I'll give you some wood too.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, I really only. If you can use this extra wicker, like, I suppose if you're planning on running down your city at all, but like.
Yeah, it's not a big deal. But if I could have that ivory short sword, if you're not using that.
I'm not.
That's better than some other stuff I got.
Okay. Good deal.
Yeah, I think I'm good for food. Well, pretty good for food for a little while. Has he got some excess of anything?
Not really.
Okay. Alright. Let's start this divine, or keep going on this divine quest. Closer. Skip the story. Enter. Oh god, 4 skulls. 4 skull fight or social. I don't think I can social. Should have thought of that. 5, 4, 3, 6, 3, 3. Nope. Fight it is. So, Jeebus. lost.
Uh-oh.
Utter lost.
Uh-oh. Where are you doing the divine quest?
Yep. Big, big loss. I think I have a doctor with me, though. Nope.
Yeah, didn't when your warriors have some medic on them?
Actually, yeah, probably. They have a little bit. Okay, well. No one died yet.
Well, that's promising.
Yep. Some wicker then. Well, where's my social group? Are you in my social group? Nope. Probably just need to swap. Well, they're not here. Okay. Oh. Let's go try and get some.
Now, have you gotten any new people on your own? Or have it-
Some people grew up. I think that was about it.
More than one? Or?
I don't think so. I think it was just one, but what the heck? Never seen coins of change as an artifact or crafted thing. That's pretty cool. Looks cool.
Are they an attractiveness thing?
Yes. Three attractiveness and some wicker. But somebody is hurt. Badly.
Still?
No, they just got hurt.
Again?
Yeah, different group. Different group.
Oh.
Let's give that to you. 9-5. Is that better than... Nope. Yep.
Is that a witch or a sage? Looks like a witch.
It's a witch. It's a witch. player resolving. Okay, sweet. Well, camp. Gather this leather. Oh, whatever. It won't make a difference. Maybe. Just about everyone's fine, except for this big guy. He's at one. But I also have this doctor with me, or the witch, who has some medic. Alright. So, hopefully, nothing bad happens. Can I craft anything? No, right. Let's craft some of this. Well, let's see. What would this give me? 5. Okay. No, I'll save it. Okay. Healing up. And maybe I'll just combine all my people and do the divine quest.
Okay.
I'm gonna get some dragon leather and some nimble wood.
Awesome.
Yeah, what do I need for 12. Okay.
Mm-hmm. I had somebody grow up.
Oh, nice.
I think the only I think I built a smithy, so I think the only bonus thing I can person that would
craft. Yeah.
Is be a crafter. Hmm. Well, do you have anything that you want in particular?
You know what? Do a crafter.
Okay.
Then we'll have some. Then I'll have some social. Oh right, you gotta resolve that thing. I was gonna see what if we did anything for the difficulty. To see for group size.
Oh.
Because I can't remember if I did that or not. Oh. No, they may not like the poaching their prey. Kill the creature if folks hunt it. Maybe it's good for something. Nah, I'm just gonna leave it. I don't wanna deal with that. Okay. Game difficulty. Damage 9, realism group limit 16. Alright, I think that's the most anyway, so. Cool. I'm not gonna do the social thing this time around, but I figured it'd be good.
This time around
For the divine quest, I'm just gonna go and fight him. Or I could swap, and if you want, I can give you some gatherers and take all your craftspeople and then go to the divine quest that way.
Could do that because I'm not really making a whole lot at the moment.
Yeah, I can't remember what's a good way for Horos. If it's just fight him or talk it out.
I think he's just got bonus to stealth. I don't think he's got bonus to...
For the Divine Quest, you have two options. Fight or social. And so I know some gods are like Purin, obviously you fight. But like some of the other ones, it's better to negotiate or talk or something. Talk about your feelings.
Yeah, I think he's a fight guy.
So I would think too, but I don't know. Okay, let's do that. Get some more. Alright, well, I'm gonna come over and swap some. I'm just gonna come over, drop off a few things, and then.
Alright.
So then you'll be able to make one basket. Oh, did I give you wicker or not?
I don't have any nimblewood.
Okay, did you want wicker for anything else? For building anything else?
I would only use it to make baskets for research purposes.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, I don't think there's much I can do with it.
Okay, then I guess this is all I'll give you for now.
Do you want to trade the guys now?
No, I'll go fight them, and then I'll...
Oh, wait.
Unless you think it'll be easier to talk it out.
When were you planning on doing it in talkie stuff?
I was just gonna take one of the one of your crafters.
Oh.
Yeah, unless you want to swap out some gatherers for crafters, so that you can just gather up like a bunch of meat or something. And wood.
Well, I mean, I would only do that if you were going to use the crafters for some talk thing.
Then I would go do the divine quest with those guys.
Is it any easier? And like, because we
it's four
you don't
skulls.
Have
it's four skulls either way. It's just I may not. If I fail the social one, then I just have to fight him. But if I fail the fighting one, then all my guys are bleeding. So we'll just I'll just go do the I'll just go fight him. So here, I'll drop off the Nimble Wood, and then I'll go fight him. Drop off some more wood
I
as
think
well.
this is the new guy.
Oh no, I don't. I won't take him this time around. So I'm just gonna combine my two forces here. Expedition one and two. Just bloop, bloop. To mega force. Wish there was a. Is there a move all? No. What have you researched for things to do? Or sorry, research things to make the crafting.
I did jewelry so far. That's the only thing I've
Okay.
gotten in there. If the I suppose I suppose if the is the dragon leather by me? I thought it's like just north of me. Maybe I should do armor.
Yeah, either armor or it can be used in weapons as well, and it's pretty good. Or maybe that's dragon bone that gives leech. I can't remember now.
Pretty sure. Well, dragon bone does give leech.
Yeah.
I don't know that leather it can be used in.
It can be in swords.
In swords.
But I can't remember if it gives what it gives, so I don't know.
Well, it will give leech on swords or weapons, I think, but since it's in the secondary material, I don't think it's as potent as the bone as far as like affecting the quality of the like it's more important to have a higher quality primary material than it is yes, you haven't researched any metals at all, right? Because
Correct. No.
you haven't really seen where those are.
No, I haven't. I haven't seen any. At least, not that I've noticed. Yeah, well, there's some spider silk way over there. Yeah, no medals. All right, Super Death Squad, let's go. Don't fuck this up. God damn it.
They fucked it up.
No, there's a monster sitting on it. So hopefully it doesn't stop me from getting there this turn. Yep. All right, next turn. God damn it.
Oh. Oh shit. Gotta remember to redo my
Oh, yeah.
supplies.
Yep.
Every freaking time. Okay. All right.
Yeah, I'm really lacking for armor. My guys.
Oh. I'll put my next research points into some armor.
Okay. Actually, what would this give me? Oh. Well, that's not bad. Nah, cancel. I'm gonna try and get some research going in my other place too.
Yeah.
I guess I'm just gonna make scale. Or no, I can shoot, I got a point. I can put it into something.
Make any more baskets?
Yeah, I can make more baskets, but I have a point of research, so I don't know what I want to put it into.
How about wood? I split. Are you going to be collecting? What are you going to be collecting next?
What do you mean? I think I'm just going to focus on Nimblewood and Dragon Scale.
Okay. All right.
Hulking rats. Oh, give me some armor. Excellent. Great, next time the boys come around. Oh, good, I leveled up too. Alright, well, maybe that wasn't so bad then. Wasn't so bad being stopped right in front of the gate.
Sweet.
I should make sure everyone's on the up and up. I think so. Yeah. Alright, it's going in.
You don't have a wheat source anywhere, do you?
I can't remember, but I don't think so.
Okay.
Oh, did it. Alright, good. No one's bleeding.
Is that the one where do you get somebody after
healed.
That one?
Never mind. Yeah, I should. Okay, that's a good shield. Those are shitty shields. That's a shit shield. That's okay. Better. Ugh. Alright. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, so some people got pretty hurt, but then they got healed.
Nice.
Oh no, I have to do okay, I have to go and complete this one thing and then I get a person.
Oh, you gotta go kill that person, right? Or that
yeah,
question
whatever.
Mark thingy.
Yeah. That's 5. Okay. So is this it's better, yeah. By 1. Ugh, might as well. You seem to be taking a lot of damage. Who can carry this? You can, good sir. Let me see. Yeah. Alright, kind of putzing around with some of the stuff, but.
Just not quite
just
enough,
10,
huh?
10 away from getting one Nimblewood a turn.
Oh, dang.
Well, now it's
well, if you, the good news is that it'll roll over. So for the next, 35 turns, you'll be getting it one per.
For the next 35 turns.
Yeah, because you're getting 340 out of 350, and so.
So I'm supposed to sit there for 35 turns, is what you?
No, you don't have to.
I know. I'm just giving you.
God, Jesus, God. Hey, you got me.
Yeah, no, I'll. I made some baskets, so I'm just gonna go. I'll go down and give those to people, and that'll probably boost one or two of them up. Will be high enough. Cause now I'll just do this. Just get a ton of. Oh, I already have a ton of wood. Whatever. I'll get a ton of more wood. The next turn I'll go get that bastard. Oops. Alright. Oh, do I even have a. I can't remember if I made a cabbage patch. I should probably do that. Nope, I got two kids, never mind. They haven't done yet.
Yeah, I think I don't think you're gonna be getting very many people.
What, you saying? You say my place isn't nice? You saying I don't have nice things?
It's a little bit overcrowded, yeah.
What do you...
That's why you can't have nice things.
That's why you can't have nice... Yeah, that's more accurate. Nah, let's go get these sons of bitches. Gotcha. The Night Lord give us a blessing. We will use his spell to sneak up on the monster. Sure. Oh, sneak. Well, maybe I can do that. Yeah, no, I could totally do it. Oh, did everybody get a blessing of everybody's good at stealth. Oh, man. Is it nighttime right now?
Yeah, it is, yes.
Oh, sweet. All right. Awesome. Done.
Oh, nice.
That's a cool hammer. Oh, well, one of my guys got more stealth.
Well, right how about
the,
that?
Yeah. Strike down the monster.
Alright, light armors are now researched.
I got a Striga Master. 13 magic. Love it.
Wow, okay.
This voice guy's pretty good. Really puts a lot of effort into what he's doing.
Which guy's?
The guy that reads all the things that happen.
Oh.
He just keeps reading off. You find this, and then this happens, and then these things over here occur. I'm like, alright, tell it to me. I'm listening.
What are you, though?
What?
That's right.
Ba-dum-bum. Okay, good enough. Alright. I think I have enough where I can... Oh, jeez.
Striga Master. Boy, that guy's pretty insane.
Oh, yeah. That's what I wanted. Oh, so the guy would attack me, too. Well, attack you. We're gonna sneak. We're gonna sneak.
Do you have the option to hex yet?
I
need two people with magic to get
that. Yeah, I think you're right. Alright, let's go back to the town and get that basket. And I'll just get a bunch, because I got a bunch of dragon leather from the first part of the Divine Quest.
Oh, nice.
So
I've got light armors researched now.
Oh, sweet. Those guys got that.
Cool. Oh, that's I got another crafter.
Nice. Well, apparently you mean like a crafter wandered in?
Yeah.
City of crafters.
That's all I got.
Yeah, apparently. That's all you attract. Let's trade. Let's take some basket armor, other armor. I'll give you that. Some of this, some of those. Oh, I got a ton of wood. Okay.
I'll take some of that wood.
Yeah.
If you're coming back up this way.
Yeah, I will.
Did I already say that I researched light armors?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, calm down about that.
Just so excited, I'm ready to start crafting.
I know. Just so filled with the crafting spirit. Just can't.
That's right.
I
need something to do with my hands.
What do I do with my hands?
I was supposed to play some Rocket League with Seamus today, but he must have found something better to do.
That sounds really sad when you say it that way.
Well, I
know that's not how you meant it, but that's what it sounds like.
Well, I talked to him this morning, and he was like, "Yeah, I could probably do some, you know, around 6 or 7 tonight," and I never saw him come back online, so. Mm. Or at least away from Snooze, so he must have.
Yeah, must have found something.
Done something, yeah.
Okay. Just for...
I haven't played Rocket League for a while.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we talked about it the other night. But crap, is there anything else we need to grab here? I should just grab this so I find some better armor.
Do you have any amber?
I do, yeah, because you can make those trinkets.
I can, yeah.
You got coal, right?
I could probably, your expedition could probably gather some for me.
Okay.
Some more of it, rather.
What do I got? 18 turns worth of food. Let's bump that up.
Oh! I'll take that sandstone and the quartz, okay. Unless you're gonna... Well, the sandstone, at least. If you're gonna make anything out of that quartz, you can keep it, but...
Yeah, I might keep that, in case I get enough to make something.
Some of my, I'll use the sandstone for buildings.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's equip some people. Got some naked fighters here.
I got a lot of rubies, too. Jeez.
Yeah, well, that's what I got from the... The guy.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's get some of these key people. Get some armor. Yeah, you got some. You got some. You got some. You don't. Something. Oh, well, probably one of these guys. Oh, you got 3. That's terrible. There you go. That's my champ. Okay, so I'm gonna go back up to, the Nimblewood and get some of that. Then I'll come over and drop off a bunch of stuff. Man, I got 6 people there.
Okay.
At a party.
Yep. I got lots of... Oh, I just got another... Oh, I got another hunter. Oh, he has magic on him, too. Oh, wow. Magic on this hunter.
Is it from an item, or just...
Let's find out.
sweet.
With some despair. He was born that way. Innately awesome.
Innately awesome. Sweet. Alright. I get 1 Nimblewood a turn. And I guess I'll just get some wood. Not much else to get around here. Guess I could get some dark wood. But, well, should I get some elven wood? Or what should I use for this research point I got?
Elven wood would be good. Because I think...
See if we can attract some elves.
That, yep. And but I think I'm gonna need it for medium armor. I think I can use wood. Or I can do leather for medium.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be making any heavy armor.
Okay.
But yeah, like the wood is good for weapons too, sort of.
What was I gonna close? Actually, what would this do? 5 with something. Might do that. Okay. Oh, did I ever do the... Nope, I didn't do the cosmic tree one. Well, whatever. Okay, well, this seems to be working out pretty good with the... Getting people.
Yeah, I think it is working as intended.
Yeah, or... Yeah, I was gonna say better than expected. What you making?
I'm making a totem right now, and I'm making some food.
Oh, wait a minute. I have five people there. Should I be using one of them to... Yeah. For baskets, what's the ratio of wicker thing or straw, whatever, to leather?
There are four for each one.
Okay, four. All right. So if I get seven. All right, two more turns then. Two more quick turns, and then I'll be over to you, and I'll give you a bunch of stuff, and you can set your workers on it.
Okay, yeah.
Right, let's just get the... Oh, right. So when you get the Kupala, Knight of Kupala thing, and you get like five options.
Yeah, I always do the flower, the second one, because you get a child from it usually.
Oh, really? Oh, make a wreath of flowers in here and put a lit candle within it.
Yeah.
Okay. I like doing the waters one, because usually just because I get food from it. I don't know what the... Bah, nobody tells me what to do. Do nothing. That's the worst one. Yeah, I don't know if I need a child, because they're not really growing. Much dexterity.
Try the third one. See what it does. The create a large bonfire.
Oh, I think that just gets rid of curses.
Oh.
And stuff, so... That, yeah. Yeah, so I'm sorry. I picked something else. There we
go. Oh, dang nabbit.
Dang. Ding dong dingly dang nabbit.
Let's see.
Don't burn these things.
You're gonna be a few turns yet before you get here, right?
Yeah. Yeah, quite a few turns.
No problem.
Ugh, that's not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Let's do this and this, I guess. So one more turn, and then I think I'll take two turns to get to you. So in three turns, I'll be to you.
Okay. Are you gonna have at least? Are you gonna have 30 Nimblewood collected?
No. Do you not have a little bit left over?
I have 3.
Okay, good, because I'll have 28.
Oh, perfect, okay.
Yeah, so that's... I figured you had a little bit left. Whatever, just go there. Alright, let's see what I got.
Did you already split that group up, or are you still running with a mega group?
going around with all of them. It's just, it's easier to get the nimble one. So I figured maybe we'll just keep going. Let's
see. I can just leave the five guys that you're using to get the Nimblewood and then split everyone else off of them. That's an easy way to split a group.
Maybe. Well, let's try this. Hunt. It's definitely you. And you. Not you. Where are you? You, probably. Definitely you. And then is it... No, it's just you. Maybe those are the guys. Let's give you some backup. I'll go back and get the Nimblewood.
Okay.
Ugh. Alright. Fine, we'll probably go back and get it right away. So instead I'll kind of meander and pick up something else. Nope. 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 Alright, fine. Goddamn.
Oh. Oh shit. What? Oh, he's got a blessing of magic. No wonder. Okay.
Uh-huh.
I thought there was another guy that had, I can't tell how many of these.
All these things are happening so quickly.
I think I've got three people that have, like, magic innately on them.
Oh.
Well, no, that's not true.
Okay.
I don't know what the hell's going on.
Well, either way, I have some stuff to trade you.
Okay. I think it was going to be that guy. And...
some foods, that'd be great.
Yeah, a second.
Yeah, I might be able to break off into a third group to manage.
I can't tell which one of these people has equipment on them. I think, okay. There.
Are you using that that other basket as well?
I will be. Okay. Maybe.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Do you need people that have... do you need baskets right now?
I have people that don't have baskets. So I don't know if I need them, but it would speed some things up.
Okay.
So I was going to send this group over to the dragon scale. Dragon leather.
Okay. Good. Oh no, fuck me. Okay. Yeah, the that hunter that I gave you couldn't hold the basket and the sword that he came with, so I had to unequip the sword.
Oh, okay. Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I see what you mean by unequip the sword. Okay.
I didn't check the bow that he's got to see how good that was.
Well, it's bad quality, but it's a 60, or it's a 5. Damage, so could be better, but not too bad. All right, that should be good. Hi ho. Is there anything else? Okay, cool. I can grab some meat. No, I can't. What the hell? Oh, right. Ugh. Whatever. Fine. Alright, ready whenever you are.
Yeah, I'm not ready yet.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, I might have unequipped the. Because I have a bow in my inventory now, so I might equip.
Gave me, had one.
Oh, okay.
So.
Well, somebody's missing a bow.
They'll get over it.
That's right.
Looking at the level of detail of things. Kinda cool. Fog of War, Goblin Village, oh yeah. Gotta go and take him that out at some point. Oh, right, those are just treasure places.
Okay. Whew. Nice.
So I'll work on that. Everybody else, chill out. Actually, everybody else. How long would it take you to gather something?
Oh yeah, you do need a bunch more baskets.
5. Okay. Yeah. I mean the best ones I gave to the other group.
Okay.
So they can get stuff a lot faster, but oh damn it! What?
Well, do you want to trek this that like a bunch of those like the Nimblewood and the leather down to your city so you can get research off of those baskets?
Yeah, I might do that.
Yeah, and then because I'll get the research from making the armor stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe.
And I'm, yeah. So you don't have to worry about trekking anything over to me for a while. I don't think.
Well, I'm just gonna be hitting end turn a bunch of times now.
Okay.
Oop. And then zooming in and looking at my groups.
All right, I can get a witch. You want? You like witches?
Sure. Might as well get that magic component going.
Ooh, she's got 7 gathering on her too.
Oh, nice.
And magic or medic.
Oh yeah.
I, I think you really like witches because they have magic, gathering, and medic on them, which is like three
I feel like
classes.
Not all witches
fine.
Have gathering though, so that I think that's a bonus thing. Because you have a totem, right?
Yeah, I made it so I could get the witches.
Yeah, so I think that the points from that give you a pretty good thing. Yep, click. Oh, risky.
Yeah, all quite risky.
Yep.
Oh, got stuff.
Good.
Actually, I might run that back.
Very, very good then. These guys. 6. Alright, 15 turns. Yeah, okay, good. I'll get some. Oh, I suppose I could do that. Yeah, I'll do that. Speed it up a little. She's a witch. With nothing on her.
With nothing, yeah.
Alright.
Yep, that's what I got. She's nothing.
Oh man, she's really weak. That's why. 100. That's it.
Maybe I could make a... Oh, I can make jewelry stuff.
Yeah, the I think it's 2 monster bones give you extra strength.
Yeah, I don't have any of those.
Okay. One more turn. We'll go down.
I thought that was the artifact.
Nope, it's jewelry. Yeah. Yeah, because I remember I could put 2 on a person.
Oh, okay.
Maybe there's something for artifact as well. Way off in the distance. It's the end of the... It can't be that far. Oh, way too far. Whoa. There's a tower. A suspicious tower. No, are you resolving something?
Yep, I just got refugees, and I got 4 more kids.
Okay, well, looky there. Okay, 12. Oh. I guess I should have sent more people back with this group. Right.
Did you research Elvenwood?
I did.
Can you see Dryadwood anywhere?
Oh, have not looked. Let's just do that quick. Nope. Nor ancient.
Nope.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh yeah. What does a adrenaline boost do? It's a physical one, huh? No.
Oh, there's amber way up like northeast
of
my city up there.
Want me to get some of that for you?
Yeah, that and coal would be good, and then I can make a bunch of those charms. But I suppose you gotta get your basket situation settled first.
Yeah, I'll work on that. One short of being able to make baskets.
Dope.
Alright, suspicious tower. Let's go. Yeah, alright. So, I got about. I'll go one more turn and get one more set of dragon leather, and then I'll pop down and. Ooh, that wasn't good. Not bad, but not great. Ugh. Let's keep going. Okay, then. Researched Amber yet?
Oh, right. Okay.
Um,
Once you start making those baskets, you'll have a lot of research coming in, though.
yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do now. Should trade off some people too, because I have way too many people in this one party. For them to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a ton of coal.
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna need it for making armor as well.
Oh, to make a better quality. Yeah, okay.
Well, I need either leather, 10 string, 10 leather, 3 coal, or 15 straw to use as a catalyst in the thing. So that coal's going to be the easiest one to get out of all that, I would imagine.
Well, string probably pretty easy.
Where's the string?
That's over by me.
Well, since I've got a coal that's like, you know, 4 tiles from my city, I think that's the way to go. And I'll need it for the trinkets too.
Ugh, just take more damage. Alright. Supposed to be healing up. Stop attacking me. Alright. Okay, specifically just put my guys here to heal up. No, actually all of them are healed except for 2, 3. Alright, fine. Shielding. You have 8. But you only have 1. Where are you getting it from? Oh, whatever. Way better. And way better. Your armor. Yeah, okay. There we go. Yes, it's better now. Bop.
Boop bop. What?
You and your sound effects.
Oh. So that,
yeah.
Thing that you gave me when we had lunch with Russ and his fiance.
Oh,
that
yeah.
Thing, the thing that the container that those cookies were in,
yeah.
I guess. Does your mom want that back, or is that just is that garbage?
Probably. Well, I don't know. But
at some point,
yeah, probably at some point that'd be good.
Okay.
Cause I don't. I have no idea what it is.
And it's just a, I don't know, maybe a 6x6 inch little container, maybe about 2 or 3 inches deep.
She'll probably want it back. She might not use it for anything, but I'm sure she'll want it back.
All right, well, I'll just keep on holding on to it.
Yeah. I'll be up next weekend.
All right.
This thing I'm probably not going to use. Yeah, let's go with that. Not there yet. Next turn. Alright, so I got a point that I can put into Amber. Sound good?
Sure. I can split that expedition one into two expeditions even.
Yeah, it's mainly the for now I'm gonna keep it as one for gathering and protection purposes. Does that make sense? So like the because not many of them have good gathering, and so I could get like a couple of small gathering groups. Or one really good gathering group. If I'm going for those bigger things. Let's go over here. No, found some wheat finally. Which is nice for pastures, right?
Yeah, you get plus attract human on them.
Yeah.
Let the basket making convention commence.
Something like that. Should just give you more. There we go. Alright. And somebody's got a. Oh, but you actually have quite a bit. I'm just gonna leave you there for now. Production. There we go. It's like, what am I doing? Was it? Ugh. There we go. Misclicked. Yeah. Let's make the best baskets we can. Come on. Do it.
Did you put the witch in town?
Yeah, just for now. I put one of the witches in town. There's something. Mithril Mine. I'm gonna go down to the Mithril Mine now that I'm over here.
Mithril would be good.
Yep. No, cherries. Okay. There it is. That's way down there. Hello.
Suspicious tower.
Yeah, I'm gonna see what's so suspicious about it. Sneak. I am Horos. I will sneak. Ooh, wait. Boop. Oh man, you got seven without. Oh, that's right. You suck.
Can't hardly carry anything other than the basket itself.
Yep.
The basket weighs a lot. I thought it wasn't gonna weigh 50, you know, more than 15, but
no. Yeah.
Guess it does.
Yeah. You can carry that. Yeah. Cool. Oh, damn. There's water in the way. To the Mithril Mine.
No!
Suspicious. Oh. There are several rockers. Oh god. The Force Call. I don't know about that.
Yeah, probably not with that group.
But I can do a physical challenge instead. That seems much more doable. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, let's run. Damn it. Oh, I don't know. How on the edge do you want to live?
Well, that is your gathering group, right? So.
Yeah.
I wouldn't risk it. I'd just run.
Yeah. For now. How much damage to these? 31, 21. Yeah, they don't. All right, let's run then. I got away. I guess I could, I wonder if I could just keep going there, going back and forth, and gaining levels.
Do you get experience for running?
I did.
Oh, wow, okay.
Let's gather some wheat. Let's just gather the fuck out of this wheat. It's about 10:30. You wanna?
I got a gatherer.
Oh, nice.
Well, I got levels. Levels, Jerry. Levels.
God, no, no, George. Right, or is it Kramer?
Kramer.
Okay. I'm not a. Oh.
Not a Seinfeld fan?
No, I mean, it's alright, but it's not something that I, like, I enjoyed the first time I watched the episodes, but not really second time.
That's too bad.
I know. Gonna get a lot of hate mail now.
Yeah, all from me.
Yep. alright, let's try and do this hex. Ah, oh, sweet. I got an elf.
Mm? Oh, nice.
Yeah, ooh, a dwarf. A bunch of stuff. Oh, this is great.
Great news.
This is amazing, yeah. Oh, who's got the crappiest armor? No, that's pretty crappy. But this guy also has really crappy stuff. I guess I'll give it to you. Which means, ooh, man, that's really good. Not do that. No, you don't even have a weapon. What the hell is with that? This guy showed up and nothing. Well, I might just take that away from you then. Yeah, that's worth it. Oh, can you wear this? No. If I got rid of. No, that's even heavier.
Alright, well, I finally. I built 10 buildings in my city now, so I'm capped. Now I just gotta upgrade them with
okay.
new stuff eventually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm ready to start the armor / trinket mill whenever.
Yeah, whenever I get around to it.
Whenever you make your way back up here.
Let's see. Oh, might as well get some meat, I guess.
I got a gatherer. Attracted a gatherer.
Okay. An attractive gatherer. Excellent.
Yeah. That. Yeah.
Yeah. Rare. What was I doing?
Gotta pick those berries.
Yeah, that doesn't sound right.
Those dingleberries.
Yep. Alright, well. I'll complete this little round, go to the next turn, and then stop. I think that'll be good for.
Okay.
Where we're at. Okay.
We got lots of exploring to do.
Yeah, well, I have been exploring. I should be close to the edge of the map, I think, right?
Yeah. I should be getting pretty close.
Yeah, I'll get some mithril, so I'll come back and bring that. I probably should do the cosmic tree.
This must be a normal size map.
I think so. Oh. We're totally killing these dwarves. Because I always give mithril. Yeah. Oh, that sucks. That's a piece of garbage. That's a piece of garbage, too.
Did you take damage?
I did. Bleeding a bit.
Oh, not the Striga.
Yeah. But, I got 18 mithril. And I'm camped.
That's good.
So.
I researched shields, and I'm actually making a mithril / dragon leather shield.
Okay.
Which is pretty freaking amazing.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. That's more. Okay.
Yeah, it's 15 armor, 12 shielding.
Okay.
Weight 62 leech, weight 65. That's pretty good.
Okay. Well, I think this will stop now.